Hello, welcome to the channel and expeditions. Right, I'm going for that TUZ again. I've got my route marked up, which way I'm going to go for it. I'm going to try a different climb. Instead of this climb, what I did on that live stream and I cocked up, I'm going to this one. Now, I've got two trucks out, just in case. In case I cock up with this truck, I can get that truck there. I'm going, hopefully, finish the job off. On that live stream one, when I went back to it to finish it off, where I'd left it at the bottom of the climb, didn't I? I'd got back to it, I had no juice in this, so I had to restart the mission. Bit of a shitter reel. But I've struggled on this, this expedition I've struggled on. But the way I'm going now is the way I've got to bring this truck back. It should be fine getting it back. I know that if I can get up the climb with it, then I'm 100% certain I can get it over here. I mean, this ain't too bad, is it? A few little drops just dropping down here. A few trees to navigate. Doable. Not have a problem. There, let me get through there. So this is my climb now, I think. Right, this is my climb here. Now, it don't look as bad as that other. That don't look as bad as that other, does it? I'm gonna have to bring the truck along the water edge. Oh, got the I've got the guy that where I don't take any damage, 100%. No damage. So I can bring that truck along here. Drag it along here, hopefully. Maybe I'll just... try it with the radar here, because I may be able to get across the little island here with it. I've got a feeling I'll be able to get across this little island. It's a little bit deep there, isn't it? I'm not, not dead deep, is it? Right, I can get across here. So the edge of this little island, I can get it across here. Rather than trying to get a skirt around that bridge. That branch there, that little fallen tree there could be a bit of a problem. It'd be alright if you could get it as far as the bottom of the climb without any hassle. Let me drop a tire pressure. If I can get it to the bottom of that climb without any hassle, then that's a good start. I've also got the mechanic, I think it is, so I'm using 15% less fuel and I'm taking less damage apart from the wheels, so hopefully that's going to help me. see. I dare say I'm gonna lose it, aren't I? Fucking balloon again. Same again. Pull it out. Pull it out and get it. Where you hit your brake and you carry on. Is that just connecting to a bleeding? That's connecting to that branch there, isn't it? Water. See, this is what annoys me about it. The brakes. You hit the brakes and it just carries on going. And then the slightest thing in the water, look, like that just attaching to the fucking branch, right, isn't it? Fucking stupid. Engine off while I mark now. Mark my route again. I'm going up here. Up here. Up here. Along the top. Where's the down bit? Here. And then I know I'm going along here and then across the island. To my drop. And then up the hill. I'll just mark as far as the hill because then I can grab this, if I can get up it, I can grab that airdrop as well, and I can get my fuel back. Right. get me that truck all soon. I don't want it catching on trees. I want it as close to me as possible. Vision's not very good, is it? If you don't know where me drop it, I think it's here. There's a tree, so I need to be all to the right. That bleeding tree trunk going down. See that tree trunk on my right, on my left there then? The very first time, well, it was on that live stream, I think, wasn't it? I got it stuck on it. See, this part's not too bad. It's a fucking hill climb, isn't it? Which I've not tried this hill climb yet though. Well, I have, and I've fucking tipped the truck over to, I couldn't get it back up. It's just been a nightmare, this job. tip on that. I don't want that truck and tow into tip. That tip tip, you see, coming over here. Well, not this, I went to the right, I went along the other side of the river. I'm gonna leave it in a... Let me get it in high gear. If I can, it's fucking awkward on the pad, you know. Let me change the... skip the time. Not tonight, though. There, so I can see. Extend my winch a bit. I've just gone with my winch there, then I can get it. I think that'd come out of there, wouldn't you? Get it to the bottom here of the climb, then I've got to. I think the problem I may have is trying to line it up to get it up the climb. I think that could be a bit of a fucking headache for me. Did this is why I stuck the guy on for the water damage. Get it over this bit now. Then I've got to get it over there. That's quite deep there, isn't it? See, that's deep there. Thank you. whether it if it does, it's just slowly like this. If I can get it past these bleeding rocks here, then I'm laughing, aren't I? I don't think it'd come through them. Would it come through? I don't think it'll come through them trees that'll get caught. I just need it past them rocks and then here. As I can, and then hopefully it shouldn't hook onto a tree, should it? Winch it while I sort myself out. And then I'll change the fucking to it nice and sunny as well. And then I'll put it in I'll also put it in. Let me fucking change this time so it's sunny. That's a bit better, isn't it? Right, let me change it into low, and I might put that on as well. I've only got to get up the hill here, that's all I've got to do. Which isn't as bad as that over. get up there. Got it on push and pull. I don't want you flipping me back again. Get all to the right. Get it here, I'll get it here. Don't get the fucking tree there. Let me go get to this airdrop, get me juice and me other stuff I need. That's the hard part done. Okay, now that's I didn't think I was gonna do that. I thought you were gonna get jammed up on that rock again. And then I'll work my route out again then. There's a few little dodgy places I've got to go to through still, but get what I can here. Transfer that. Give me that. Give me the juice. Give me the spare parts. Right. Back onto the front of this. Tree. Oh, come off that a minute. Right, where am I? Is that my engine running? Right, so I'm going. I can get rid of them. I'm going. Cross here. Cross here. Through that gap. Across here. Where's my thing? Oh, there. How did I do this? Did I go? I think I went through there. And through here. Right, I'll tell you what, let me get as far as there, and then I'll scat. Yeah, I did, I think I went there, did I? Or did I? Because I think illegal logging, and I think there's tree stumps then. But I'll go to as far as I can there where I am, where I've marked. And then we'll did I go down there? Oh, it's here on the left, I think. The hard part's done, like I say, that's the hard part done. It's just wiggling through a couple of trees and that here. Went the way I came, was it? How did I come? Right, do you know what? I might have to just go. I might have to just plan the route out first and go with my truck. So it'd be here. up the hill over there. Ramp up there. Ramp up there and then across this bit of a waterway. Up the slope there. I didn't come down there. I think I come down that one there, you know. I come down that little slope there. So I bleed, you know, do we get to that? So close. Right, I'm gonna have to I need to just get past this little bit first then, don't I? I'm gonna get past this fucking tree here. Did he all do the wind shot now? But I struggle getting this over that though. Need to make it I'll get it over that end of it there. Oh, can't even remember where the fucking climbed up, you know. Been, you know. Must have been there and through. Please don't tip up again. This is the last awkward little bit then. Just gotta get it around this tree and the rock. Finally, fucking done it. Okay, now. Am I glad to see the back of that mission? That's been a fucking nightmare for me, that. Workshop here, I can put this shit in. shop. It must be over at the other one. Oh yeah, essential store. Oh, you guy, but yeah, it's a storage shack, not the workshop, is it? Right, I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to go back to my headquarters. So we'll do that. Return to headquarters. I have to sell all this crap. Look at the money I've got, though. And then that truck should be in the shop. But it, I believe it's expensive, isn't it? So I'll go back onto there. Just click on free roam. Garage, truck store. Right. There it is. Give 300 grand. 300,000 for that. Tank 350. I'll get it when I've got money. I'll end up getting it and seeing what it's like. It's getting the money now, isn't it? So I think the next thing will be come off there, come off that, come off there, except that I'd have to do. So I've done 5 there, haven't I? What's this one? Very hard. Glamour shots. Bridge construction. Woodland. Operators are special. They're all going to need doing, aren't they? Whether they're very hard or not. I'm just going to lose my rag on them, aren't I? Normal. What you want? Show the rewards. Because what I want is Outpost Gateway to Dormant Volcano. So that's very hard one, isn't it? Engine. Snortle. Done that one. Roof rack. And a cargo drone. Hard. Would it be the roof rack for? It's got to be the roof rack for the truck then, hasn't it? Right, show all rewards again. Follow the light. Emergency reserve. Large. White sports. Roof rack. Done them, and supply run, that's supposed to be really hard, that one, isn't it? So I think the best thing to do then is carry on with slip rock swamps. I may have to do that very hard one next to get the outpost gateway to Dormant Volcano. Or do I do, where was the rock crawler kit there, and a gateway to mountain, and I get the extended parking. Oh, I've already done that, dickhead. Which was the other one I was looking at? Which was the one that said, oh yeah, the cargo drone, yeah. Would that fly cargo out to your truck? Hard. I might do that one next, you know. Watery terrain. I may do that one to get the cargo drone and a roof rack. and hope that that cargo drone, it lets you fly cargo, you know, supplies and that out to you. Or you can take supplies off your truck and take them to your storage. Or you can just put them on the drone or something. I don't know how that one works, but I may do that one next. Right. Well, I'm happy I've done that one now anyway. That's took me live stream where I lost my rag on it, and then it's took me about another two different attempts which I've ended up having to bin because it just went all totally wrong on me and it weren't worth putting the video up. And then this one, which went a little bit tits up on me, didn't it? But got there in the end. So thank you all for watching. Please leave me a like, please, for my perseverance in completing that one. I really would appreciate it on this one. All take care. I'll catch you all on the next one. Till then, bye.